Meanwhile, President Muhammadu Buhari on Thursday mourned the late Tanzanian President John Magufuli, who died on Wednesday at 61. President Buhari's condolence message was contained in a statement by his senior special assistant on media and publicity, Garba Shehu.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.